After 2 weeks of helping victims from Hurricane Sandy, the Michigan State Police arrived back home Sunday afternoon. The team of 24 went to New Jersey to help with the damage and aftermath. They supported the New Jersey police and provided security for emergency management teams while they assessed the damage in the hardest hit areas.